channel. If you guys are new here, hello, Haley, Paul. And also hit that subscribe button, you guys. Today we are going to be trying another snack crate. Okay, and well, this.
You just showed our.
And
I'm gonna live here long.
We got the Philippines this time. So let's jump into this. Okay, I'll let you read off what they are this time.
Alright.
Whoa. Wow.
These are pretty cool stickers. Piggy.
Okay, boy. And this is Aubrey, if you guys are also new. Alright. Dried mangoes.
I don't have to explain it.
Yeah, here.
Obviously dried mangoes.
You can try some.
You can put the sugars.
It smells like mangoes.
Because it's a dried mango.
I know. Like, I was expecting it to have, like, an artificial...
I don't like mangoes. don't put that. It's really soft and squishy.
Kind of tastes like it's grilled. Like, I have that weird, smoky taste.
It...
But I messed with them.
Eh.
Alright.
I'm hungry, so I'm gonna eat it.
Boy something.
Boy Bowang Cornick.
Hot garlic flavor.
Hmm.
You're gonna have to open it. Let's see what exactly this is. I feel like this is gonna be like corn nuts.
Oh, they're pretty cool.
No, they're not even on here.
Oh, maybe it might be on the next page.
No. Alright, so this is going to be a mystery.
I'm scared.
Like I said, I think it's going to be like
right here.
Corn nuts.
Oh, yeah. It's just basically a corn nut. Want me help?
Because they're not opening. Well, I can't do that.
Oh, shouldn't have braces. Yeah, they're just corn nuts.
Do they smell spicy? Because they don't look spicy.
Smell it, girl.
Well, they have a pepper on.
Yeah, they... Well, I probably should have just gave you one.
That's what they look like. Just little corn nuts. Want to try one?
Don't make her try if you haven't tried it yet.
I'll try it.
Yeah.
I'm getting that kick. That spice.
I don't have a kick yet, but it tastes like corn nut.
Yeah.
I'd take these to work. Okay. Just got a kick.
Pillows. They're purple.
They're called oop cakes. Purple yams.
No, it's not. Listen to this.
Oh, yeah. My fault. I'm wrong. Nah, I don't know what that is.
Oh, I don't know why they had a sticker on that.
Oh, they had a sticker.
Their stuff is packaged so good.
Still purple yam.
Purple yam. You guys, they know how to package things. Like, literally, when I say these are hard to open, these things are, like, hard to open.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, they look like, a little... What is it? The cereal. See, it's purple! Oh, there's a cream inside. I don't know how to explain this taste. But they're good.
Really good.
I'll break one open. Maybe it'll... you really can't tell, but there's like a little bit of a cream in them.
I'm gonna eat another one. Pretty good.
Mm. We got a mystery. This literally has nothing on it. And there's nothing here, that's just a silver package.
Be a chalk nut, maybe, or...
Yeah.
Yeah, show them, baby. My buddy Walls, you text me. Oh, you can't see it, I guess. But you text me, I see it. Not responding yet.
Chocolate.
Oh, that's a chalk nut.
I'll let you take the first bite.
It smells like Play-Doh. Smells like Play-Doh. Wow. That's good. It's just the inside is real chalky. It stuck to the roof of my mouth.
Okay.
Hey guys, we're back. So, pause the video. Had to take a phone call. Well, I did it anyways.
This is the...
That's a chalk nut.
Peanut milk chocolate. There you go.
I'm confused.
This looks like the, Ah!
Wow, you broke it. Way to go.
Okay. You wanna try it, baby?
It's real brittle.
Yeah.
No. Mmm. Nope. You want another corn nut? Corn nip. My fault. This is the oop cake. It's made from purple yams with a rich, nutty flavor. Alright, you can... Alright.
I like already bored out right there.
Well, there you go. Oh, relax.
Feels like a squish cake. Yeah. Smells like those other purple things. They're purple on the inside.
So she gets her own half?
Sure. Tastes like angel food cake, but purple.
Yeah.
I'm gonna mess with it because it's really dry.
Need some milk.
He needs some milk. I'd rather mess with these. Okay. Let's do these. Chocolate pretzels. Pretzel sticks covered in chocolate.
They love chocolate.
For real. Y'all, the struggle's real.
That.
I was kind of expecting more to be in there. There's not a lot of pretzels in there.
I'm awake.
Who's struggling now? So literally, I'm expecting these to be what they said.
A chocolate covered pretzel?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's all it is. It's good though. Here you go. Here you go. Here you go. Jeez, kid. I don't know what that face is, but it's just charcoal pretzel.
It does not taste like a pretzel.
Stupid fly.
That's a weird...
No. Alright.
If you really think about it, there's a weird... Kiss or hot cocoa?
It's weird to me.
Chippy?
Is it?
Chippy.
Yeah.
It's a barbecue flavored corn chip.
Do you help again? Oh.
Oh, it looks like Fritos.
Yeah.
The barbecue is throwing me off. The barbecue taste is throwing me off.
Literally, just a Frito. Yeah, barbecue Fritos.
Not the best barbecue. But barbecue.
Oh, Ding Dong Snack Mix. It's literally just a bunch of nuts and a little dude on a mushroom.
Come on, we're going to do the rest later.
Yeah.
Try opening it like I was, like it's hard.
Well, it says tear here, but...
Oh.
It was still hard.
I'm gonna guess it's gonna taste like the other ones.
You wanna smell it?
Smells like peanut butter.
Are those peas and corn?
No, I think it's pistachio.
Are you sure?
Peanuts, cornbreads, green beans, corn. Chips and curls. I think it's a curl.
A curly chip? Yeah. So I don't like green peas. I know that for a fact. Mmm.
If I had to eat it.
No.
I'd eat it.
Walls can have that.
I'll eat it. What? Another mystery because it's not on our paper at all.
Awesome help. Oh, you broke it.
I barely touched it and it just like crumbled. Like, what the heck? Okay, that's a little hard. Like.
Are we gonna try it?
Let's. It's like ashes.
This smells like Play-Doh.
Feels like.
It kind of...
This box scares me more than our last one.
It feels like the seasoning for ramen noodles. So it feels like. No.
Mm-mm.
Is it stuck in your braces? Oh, you eat a green pea.
Alright, these are the last ones. They're called Exo Classic Coffee Candy. It's super tiny. I personally like coffee, so I'm probably gonna like this.
I guess I could show you. Let's start coffee.
I like my coffee with flavor.
She means she likes her creamer with a splash of coffee.
Alright guys, well I hope you guys enjoyed us trying these snacks, treats from the Philippines. This will be our last box probably until next year, because as most of you guys know, we are in the process of moving states, so we can't really get it mailed anywhere because we'll be on the road. So please hit that like and that subscribe, and please leave a comment down below. And see you guys next time.
And say bye.
Say bye. Bye, guys.
Bye.
I'm trying a ding dong.
Consume immediately after opening. Prolonged exposure to air may affect crispness. Well, that's nice enough. Oh god, I might eat one.
These are really good.
I like those.
Ugh. Ding dong. Nitrogen pack for freshness.
Colors.
Ooh. Right?
I like that.
That's good, right? This isn't as good as an American chocolate covered pretzel.
That's what I said.
It doesn't have as much sugar.
I like it though.
This is supposed to kick in like right after.
It will.
I'm not gonna eat that because I'm never gonna be able to get over it.
I got it at least.
I mean, I taste the garlic, but.
Okay.
Okay, right?
Alright, home.
Try it. It's called a pillow. Good, no, you'll like it. It's really good. Try it. Yeah, no, go play for a minute. If we're running, we can go over later. If you go run and play, here.
Need some milk. Oh, weird.